for another video. Yep.
Son of a bitch, dude. You know what I think's wicked fucking funny?
Is that my last video I made like 21 hours ago? It's 30 views on it. Jesus, I think like 5 minutes got 5 views. 10 minutes got 10. And it's not even up for a day, 30 views on it. All because I was shirtless. That shit's fucking funny. But hey. So what can you expect in this video?
Well,
I'm gonna be lifting weights. Gonna be dipping. And then I'm gonna drink a Mountain Dew because I'm thirsty. So, weird. That's where it started. Gotta be shirtless again. Oh, yeah. Shit. Gotta go home alone tonight. Shit. So, fuck. Yeah. I'm a little bit surprised that I got like 30 views last video, so weird. Ah, fuck, I'm a bitch. So number one thing when you are working out is that you're gonna need obviously weights. I mean, fucking, when I'm doing ab crunches and shit. All right, the best way I can put it is like, got a couch like I do. Yeah. So what you do is you go to the end of the couch, put your head on it. Pick your knees like this and go, you know, and then keep going until you do the set amount of reps that you would like to do while you're working out and shit. So, toe-to-toe video, workout video. Because I said I was going to do one last night, so now I'm going to do one right now. Alright, let's go over here. So how party people can get a better intake and how I do shit. So yeah. Alright. Grab some Dusky. Dip. Got a mud jug. We're going. I mean, I'm on the fat, but, you know, I'm fucking getting there. Back pain, bro, I swear. I got a big butt right there, yeah? All that. Oh, geez, ain't that a big butt? I tell you, it's fucking cool. It's going wild, this shit. Yeah. Anyway, so what we're gonna do first is crack a cool one, chug it. I don't think I've ever done a video with this. Just sit on the floor and talk. I feel like I'm fucking like 5 right now. It's like, yeah. Cause I'm gonna like olive and play with them. For real. Shit, so. Where my dumbbells at?
Where my dumbbells go? God!
Oh, there.
Jesus Christ. Where the fuck did my dumbbells go?
Dumbbells. Sorry, that wasn't even what you heard me say. Anywho. Here's a dip because you want to get one cut. With some weights. Just some ab crunches. Two couple push-ups and then I'm out of here.
Fuck that fucking pack, you dirty cocksucker.
That'll work. Excuse me, man. I haven't dipped since like five. Yeah, I haven't had dips since like five, so I'm a little bit like angry right now. So how do you work out in New England?
Okay.
That's step one. Step two is you get a dip. Coach, get yourself a dip, throw her in.
And they're right. Oh, fuck yeah.
Next, we gotta do that spit. Okay, now you stand up. Try to do that pretty quick. Gym match, okay. I can do this. Two. Three. That's step one. That's step two, folks, all right. So you work the muscles up. Moving style. Of course, we do this thing called beer curls, where you take a beer, and you go like this. Of course, I do a tall boy, so it's more food. So, yeah. Oh, shit. Now, I can show all you. I'm gonna show you guys. I'm making muscles nice and fucking. Oh. Mine are getting to be pretty big. And mine are getting there. But. My muscles are me and my arms. And for all you guys out there, one arms, like one of your forearms is bigger than the other.
So that's your whack off muscle right there, boys. Oh, fuck yeah.
They're saying this should be. That's why guys have a stronger forearm
you know, one. Can't put mine to my right arm. You know, I'm right-handed, but, yeah. So my goal by the end of the summer and the winter is to have, you know, six-pack bag. So I know it's like pack, big-ass belly, and yeah. Alright. Want to do some nap crunches? I'll show you guys out of here. Whew. I am Nancy Dipper. America's doing 25-8-367. As always, have a good fucking year. Bye, y'all.